Go play.
Go play. It's only life for that simple. Mom? Hmm. Do we have financial problems?
Don't you worry about that. We are fine. Now go to sleep.
Are you crying or having an allergy attack?
Allergies.
It's probably the ammonia.
Probably.
Okay, let the learning begin.
I'm curious on the roof and she's not wearing her hat.
You're just dreaming, baby.
But she'll be cold without her hat.
I'll give her mine. Now you go to sleep.
Thanks, Mom. You're the best.
That's it. I've had enough of this nonsense. If you don't come out, I'm coming in. One, two, three.
Breach, breach.
You come here right this instant.
No.
You can't run away from me forever.
I don't have to do forever, just till you get tired. Mom?
Yeah, baby?
What is wrong with him?
Wrong with him. Now turn around before I knock your lights out.
A good thought leads to a good thing. You feel it in your body. You feel it in
my mom was my Christian soldier.
Sheldon, you still want that computer?
I thought we couldn't afford it.
Don't you worry about that. Do you want it or not?
More than anything.
All right then. Let's go get it.
Lord, I pray for my son Sheldon, that you protect him from all illness and disease, and keep him healthy, and keep him safe, and protect him from his head to his toes, inside and out. Amen.
You're right. I don't believe in that. But it did feel good. Thanks.
Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur.
First, blow your nose.
Soft kitty, warm kitty, little ball of fur. Happy kitty, sleepy kitty, purr, purr, purr.
Well, there are 5 billion people on this planet, and you're the perfect mom for me. What are the odds of that?